there. Those are boys, Sergey. That's what you want to watch out for right there, you see.
Oh, look at this. Look at this.
Boy, come on, Scott Stevens.
Boy, I'll tell you.
How do you do?
I'm glad Sergey did what he did.
The whole point is that, you know, inside a minute, you've got to be looking for that to happen.
Well, Sergey was, but my point is that Scott Stevens has had plenty of opportunity to fight some tough guys on the Red Wings and has backed down. And he picks that opportunity to jump on Fedorov. And that is only going to hurt him should these two teams...